Good morning. Oh, my neighbor took off early this morning. She didn't want to be on camera, but she was really nice to talk to. There's some city lights out there still. Definitely a nice shelter. The bivy system worked good in here. I'm not sure how often I'm going to have room to use it in a shelter like this, but it will work if the opportunity arises.
Very pleasant little stay over here at Floyd Wayside. Shoving off, looking for Front Royal. I originally needed just duct tape for the shoe, but the lady I stayed with last night gave me some duct tape, so that was nice. But I forgot I'm completely out of toothpaste. Oh, I could wait until Harper's when I get some new shoes, but just noticed that Front Royal offers a free little trolley in and out of town. Looks like I'll be able to make the 9:45. Everything's turning green coming down off that ridge. Beautiful. Remember walking this fence line in 21. I think this pops out in someone's like backyard. I think for the Predator movies, they just came out here and like recorded some woodpeckers and added some treble to it, and boom, got you a Predator noise.
part I was thinking about. Downtown Front Royal, beautiful little bakery right here. Had me an amazing cinnamon roll, fresh coffee this morning, really hit the spot. Did not mean to ring the little bell. This is Mountain Trails, Front Royal's little outfitter. Had me a really nice, pleasant upload right here. About to go check out the base camp in the back. Are you ready to do it to it?
Yeah, let's go. I don't think I've
heard that. Ooh, this looks industrial. Look, a spot for pets. We got a scale in here. Let's see what I'm doing right now. Holy sh! 149. I need to eat some food before I get out of here. So, I uploaded the wrong video. Well, not the wrong video, but it's incomplete, I guess. I didn't do the audio stuff, so. Sat here for like an hour doing that earlier. Now I'm gonna sit here for like another hour getting the right one out. It's cool though, because it is definitely sunny out today. So, we'll get some night hiking in tonight in the cooler weather. Yeah. Bummed out though. Yeah, just caught the little trolley. That's what I'm talking about.
Gotta go to the hospital, then come back down here, then go back up there.
No problem, man. Appreciate it.
Might be a couple rounds.
Yeah, so Front Royal offers a little trolley service. You just gotta be there at the right time. As soon as I got this upload done, walked out the outfitter. It was meant to be. Look at that, they got a skate park. Looks like a nice one, too. That little three flat two. So I missed the trolley earlier. When I saw it coming back through, I just hopped on. He was like, yeah, I'm gonna get there eventually. Ended up being like an hour and 45 minutes and the air conditioning was broke. About to hit that first water source and camel a liter ASAP. Thank you.
Don't see that every day.
Let's check it out.
Oh, nice. And just rolling into the shelter, and I met this guy here. This is Bones.
That it is.
Pleasure to meet you, man. He's got a little fire going right here. Said he was smoking out some wasps. This is a absolutely beautiful little shelter, huh?
We got some horseshoes going on right over there.
Horseshoes, got a little spring back there. Got like a lawn chair thing on the front. Man, I've only went 8 miles today, but oh, this is really enticing. Ooh, it's got, oh wait, is that a double decker? Yeah, it's got two stories or two floors here. So you could get like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, probably 8, 9, 10 people in here, damn. Check this out. Spring water. Oh wait, this is a shower. That's right, they have it turned off. Somebody told me that. I can't really dig an outdoor shower right now though. It's too damn bad. This is a spring further back over yonder. Shove on out, do a couple more miles, hit this campsite up there at the top of this little hill with a little flat shelf. Bones said they had some nice soft spots up there, so I'm gonna go see what that's about. Some nice terrain right here. Everything's like a mystery at night. I don't know if the camera can pick it up, but walking around, there's all these little sparklies, like bluish, greenish sparkles, and every one of them is a spider.
Like I said, it's like the camera's not picking it up, but when you're walking, it's just like they're beautiful everywhere. There's little blue sparkles on the ground, and you realize they're all little spiders. Thank you. know worms could move so fast. These worms are trucking. Look. There's a slug.
About 0.3 or 0.4 away from the little tent site I plan on camping at tonight. Hoping they got like a nice flat soft spot over there. This is rocky. About to see in a minute.